Te Whatu Ora, Health New Zealand, is warning of a challenging winter ahead with significant pressure on hospitals across the country. Its measures to ease the burden include getting GPs to pick up some of the workload. But as Laura Frickberg reports, primary care too is already at maximum capacity.
Staff shortages, extended shifts and closed books are long-standing issues for general practices. And this coming winter will be no exception.
I'm really nervous for our members, and you know, flu coming through, COVID may rear its head again, and the workforce shortages that we do have.
But a plan by the national health body, Te Whatu Ora, to divert pressure from stretched hospitals to primary care could push the sector over the edge.
There is a risk that people who are at the edge of retirement will go, no, I'm just going to retire. There is a risk that people who see that workload and how hard we are working will not join the team.
Primary care nurses echo that concern. Registered nurse Denise Moore warns many are at breaking point already.
Exhausted, burnt out, picking up extra shifts, but you know, you can only pick up so much and go the extra mile for so long, and you've had enough. Cost of living's going up. They've got rent to pay.
Te Whatu Ora says the plan is all about reducing pressure on the emergency departments of 8 hospitals around the country, including here in Wellington. It also wants more telephone appointments and is encouraging people to get up to date with their vaccinations ahead of winter.
It's good management, and we're making sure that it's deployed at a time of high demand.
Those on the front line, though, say it fails to address systemic problems.
Historically, we didn't train enough GPs for quite a lot of time during the 90s. We don't have enough med school students coming through that choose general practice. And we also, in nursing sides, we don't have the nurses coming out into primary care either.
Issues there's no quick fix for as they brace for another tough winter ahead. Laura Frickberg, One News.